we stop believing now that we can be who we are. This is the world. It's got root, it's got meaning, it's got me there. The time is the place, is the motion. This is the way we are feeling. This is the time, is the place, is the motion. This is the way we are feeling. The word is the word, is the word, is the word, is the
Guests and others, looking over these familiar faces really takes me back to those wonderful bygone days. Days of working, playing together. Days of cheering together for our athletic teams, yay ringtails! And days of worrying together when examination time rolled around. Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because they thought our beloved Miss Lynch might have had one of her famous English finals awaiting us. I was only joking. But the small portion of alumni I noticed missing tonight are certainly not missing from our fond memories of them. And I'm sure they'd want us to know they're fully accounted for in spirit, just the way we always remember them.
Thank you. Hey, Ron, I'll trade your sardine for a little sausage.
I ain't eating one of those things. You had them in your icebox since last Easter.
No, this is a fresh can. My mom just opened it this morning.
You mean your old lady dragged her carcass out of bed for you?
Sure, she does it every year. On the first day of school.
Hey, where you at?
Hey, Knicky, what's that?
Hey, Knicks, what you got in the bag? I'll trade you half a sardine for it.
Get out of here with that dog food. I ain't listening up my stomach for that crap.
Hey, Knicky,
where were you, son?
What are you? Me mother?
Just asking.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I was working, which is more than you two skids can say.
Working?
Yeah.
Where? Lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Nice job.
Hey, cram it. I'm saving up to get me some wheels.
You get the parking it.
Hey, cool, what kind?
I don't know what kind yet, moron. But I've got a name all worked out. Greased Lightning.
Aw, nifty.
Yeah, maybe you want to get a hamster instead.
Go ahead, lap it up. But when I show up with that baby, you suckers will be laughing out the other end.
Will we ever?
Hey, Sonny, son of a bitch. I've got old lady Lynch for English again. She hates my guts.
Nah, she's got the house for you, son. Why she keeps putting you back in the class.
Yeah, she's just waiting for you to grow up.
Yeah? Well, this year she's gonna wish she never even seen.
Oh, right, yeah. Well, what are you gonna do to her?
I'm not gonna take no crap, that's all. I don't take crap from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch. Did you have a nice summer?
Hi, Mrs.
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
I
You're starving, aren't you? Well, that's a fine way of starting new semester. Well, are you gonna stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
Then move!
Yes, ma'am.
Jeez. I'm sure glad you gave me no crap, son. You were really told her off. Right?
Shut up.
Hey, Jen, who's that new chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we could make her a pink lady.
Just what we need, another chick around.
Hi, guys. My new name's Donato, Sandy Dombrowski. This is Rizzo. And that's Marty. You remember Jen?
Sure, hi. Hi, I'm pleased to meet you.
Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, is that new hairdo?
Yeah, does it make you look smarter?
No, I can still see your face.
How would you like Rock putting down your bra?
I'll take it!
So how long have you been living around here?
Oh, since July. My father just got transferred here.
Hey, French, what did you do to your hair? It looks real tough.
Just touched it up a little.
You gonna eat your coleslaw, Sandy?
It smells kind of funny.
Where do you have the chip beef? Better known as Jundervon.
Now, don't mind her, Sandy. Some of us like to show off a new skirt we wear.
Some of us? Check out this toilet mouth over here.
Up yours, Rizzo.
So, how do you like the school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to Immaculata. But my father had a fight with Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see up my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God!
Hey, where did you get shoes like that, huh?
She's doing back here with us, Slob.
Maybe she's having a period and wants to be alone.
Well, don't say hello then.
We won't.
Can I join you?
Oh.
Yes. Move over, Frank.
Marty!
What?
Don't you just love the first day of school?
Yeah, it's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened to me this morning.
Probably not.
Well, they announced this year's student council nominees. Yes, it's a vice president!
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Wow!
I just hope I didn't make too far showing.
gym entrance.
Maybe he's got the hearts for some chick.
What? One of those skanks we've seen around since kindergarten? Not quite.
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Well, that's good, dude. Play it real cool.
Hey, leave him alone. Hey, maybe Danny ain't getting any.
Hey, you guys, what's shaking?
Hey, Zuko, see any good-looking stuff over there?
Nah, just the same old chicks everybody's made up with.
Where were you all summer, Danny?
I spent a lot of time down at the beach.
Hey, did you meet any new broads?
Nah, just this one. She was sort of cool, you know.
You mean she goes all the way?
Is that all you ever think about, son?
Freaking A.
Oh, come off it, Zuko. You got a little, right? Hey, that's none of your guys' business.
All right, then, if that's where you're going to be.
You guys don't want to hear the horny details anyway.
Sure, sure we do.
I spent most of my summer at the beach.
At the beach? Now what for? We got a brand new swimming pool right here in the neighborhood. It's real nice.
Yeah, if you like swimming in chlorine.
Well, actually, I met a boy there.
You mean you hauled your feet all the way to the beach for some guy?
This is a sort of special boy.
Are you kidding? There ain't no such thing.
Do you guys want to know what really happened?
She's the right to shake up the curtain. got big knockers, huh?
Nice talk, Rizzo.
Hey, Missy Catwin.
Hey, what if we said that stuff about Danny Zuko, huh?
Hot stuff, eh, Zuko?
Did you say Danny Zuko?
I didn't say that, son.
Yeah, was he the guy?
Boy, you get all the needs.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
Hey, she doesn't go to Rydell, does she?
That's a laugh.
Too bad. I bet you should go for me.
Listen, Sandy, forget Danny Zuko. I know some really sharp boy.
So do I, right, you guys? Come on, let's go.
See you around, Patty.
Yeah, maybe we'll drop it on the next student council meeting.
Well, 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 speaking of the devil.
See, what did I tell you? They're always chasing me.
Oh, you, greaseball? Danny.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hello, Danny?
Sandy? Hi. How are you?
I'm fine.
I thought you were going back to Immaculata.
Oh, we had a change of plans.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's real cool. I see you around. Come on, guys, let's go.
Hey, where do you know her from, Danny?
She's just an old friend of my family.
Hey, she looks pretty sharp. I bet she's got eyes for me. Did you know?
Gee, Sandy, he was so pleased to see you. He dropped his lunch.
He was so nice to me this summer.
Don't worry about him, Sandy.
Hey, how'd you like to come round to my place tonight?
It'll be just us girls.
Yeah, those guys are all a bunch of creeps.
Yeah, and Zuko's the biggest creep of all.
Hey, Dewey! Where'd you get the guitar?
I just started taking lessons this summer.
Can you play anything on it?
Sure. That's a G.
Wow, that's really good!
And then I know it's E minor, a C, and I'm working on a D7.
Gee, can you play Tell Laura I Love Her?
I don't know, has it got a C in it?
Oh, come on!
Let's hear a little, Elvis.
Okay, those magic changes. By Ronnie Dell. G, 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 E minor, C, 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 D, 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 7.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear it again?
Yeah.
Max in the house of wax, WANXX. Cruising time, 1046. Sharpshooters, pink hit of the week. A brand new one, shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Val Race. Going out to Ronnie and Sheila, the kids down at Mom's school store. So listen in while I give it a spin. Oh, yeah.
John, my
made in Japan these days.
No, this guy I know sent it to me.
Are you going with a Jap?
He ain't a Jap, stupid. He's a Marine.
And a real